Why does the Greek Easter come after the American Easter? Because we want to make sure that Jesus has a dress rehearsal before the show. The show is Greek Easter. This is where he truly has risen from the grave. Christos Anesti, the real Easter, is a Greek Easter. And the American Easter is a dress rehearsal. He's practicing. He does a run-through, baby.